मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरुपरंपरां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। श्रीचिद्घनगणेशाय नमो मह्यम्। सुखं नित्यं स्वप्रकाशं व्यापकं नामरूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्ध्यबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृक्यत्वनिर्मलम् अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहन्नमत्वन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। So we are looking at the sadhana chatushtya sampatti adhikarikvam ityadi and what is the sakshat sadhana. When we looked at the prayojana, prayojana is moksha, and there we are looking at the sakshat sadhana now. So sakshat sadhana is said the shrotri indriya sambaddha महावाक्य वेदांत वाक्यम इन विच महावाक्य बिकॉज वी आर इंटरेस्टेड इन अपरोक्ष ज्ञान नॉट परोक्ष ज्ञान। दी वेदांत वाक्यास हैव अवांतर वाक्य एज वेल एज महावाक्यास। अवांतर वाक्य लीड्स टू परोक्ष ज्ञान वेर एज महावाक्य लीड्स टू अपरोक्ष ज्ञान। सो इन कंक्लूजन ही सेड इफ अस्थि Pada is used, then it will lead to Paroksha Jnana. Whereas if Asi is used by the Guru, then the Shishya understands as Asmi and thereby he has Aparoksha Jnana. Ataeva Mahavakyena Avyavahita Pratyak Brahma Aparoksha Jnanam Eva Jayate Natu Paroksham Iti. So Mahavakyena, with the Mahavakya where Asi has been used, Aikya between Jiva and Brahma has been shown by Asi Pada, and this Jiva is Avyavahita. Therefore, Brahma is understood as myself by the listener. Thereby, it generates the Jnana which is born is Aparoksha. Aparoksha Jnanam Eva Jayate Mahavakyena Natu Paroksham. Now, there is a Dvitiya Akshepa Samadhanam. Dvitiya Akshepa was what? If you look at Dvitiya Akshepa, Kevala Vakyena केवल वाक्यान्येव यदि अपरोक्ष ज्ञानं जनयेयु तर्हि व्यर्थानि स्यु श्रवण मन निध्यासनानि इति। इफ द महावाक्य श्रवण विच इज थ्रू द श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय कनेक्टेड टू द श्रोत्रेन्द्रिय दैट इट्सेल्फ द महावाक्य इट्सेल्फ वेयर टू जनरेट अपरोक्ष ज्ञान विच यू हैव एस्टैब्लिश नाउ इन द फर्स्ट पॉइंट समाधान। देन व्हाट इज द यूज ऑफ श्रवण मन निधिध्यासन दे वुड बिकम पर्पसलेस। That is the Dvitiya Akshepa. There is a Samadhana to that. Siddhanti answers, Yattu Uktam Mahavakyena Aparoksha Jnanotpatyangi Kare Aparoksha Jnanotpatyadikarane Asambhavanadit Anutpattehe Shravanadinam Vayartyam Syaditi Tadasat. It's not true that Shravana Mananididhyasana would be purposeless. If Mahavakya itself were to give rise to, if we accept अपरोक्ष ज्ञानोत्पत्ति अंगीकारे महावाक्येन 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 एव जस्ट बाय महावाक्य केवल महावाक्येन अपरोक्ष ज्ञानोत्पत्ति अंगीकारे अपरोक्ष ज्ञानोत्पत्ति अधिकरणे असंभावनाद्यनुत्पत्ते हे देन बिकॉज द अपरोक्ष ज्ञान हैज टेकन प्लेस इन द अधिकरण वेर देर वॉज अज्ञान That Ajnana is gone now. Aparoksha Jnana has taken place. देन इन दैट अधिकरण इन दैट लोकस यू कैनॉट हैव असंभावना असंभावना और विपरीत भावना. देर कैनॉट बी अ थिंकिंग विच वॉज एरोनियस अर्लियर दैट आई कैनॉट बी ब्रह्म. द्वैत भावना विच वॉज देर एंड अद्वैत वॉज थॉट टू बी इम्पॉसिबल. विपरीत भावना वॉज सो दृढ़ा दैट आई वुड कंसिडर माई सेल्फ एज अ संसारी जीव thereby these possibilities even the asambhavana even the possibility of the thought of impossibility of aikya advaita or viparita bhavana where jivatva bhava was there all these are possible when only when there is ajnana when ajnana is taken away by aparoksha jnana their immediacy is there jivan mukti is there then where is the possibility of asambhavana and viparita bhavana those doshas are no longer there so shravanadi which you have said you the siddhanti who has said that shravana and ityadi shravanamani vidhyasana will take away asambhavana and viparita bhavana now they are not there at all in the adhikarana so where will they work now shravanadi nam vayartham syat iti tad asat that is incorrect says the Siddhanti. Why? He gives an example that even then there is a possibility. Sometimes there may be a viparita bhavana which will work. Even for a jnani, aparoksha jnana is there, but then there is a possibility of doshas continuing the way they were there and jivatva bhava crops up again and again every now and then. The example given by Bhagavan Vidyaranyacharya here in this case specifically with aparoksha jnana in jivan mukti viveka there is a purva paksha which says that yajnavalkya if you are discussing yajnavalkya in brihadaranyaka he went to janaka's court when janaka announced that I will give 1000 cows decorated with gold ornaments to whoever wins over this debate and Yajnavalkya wanted the cows obviously decorated with the ornamentation and he went and said even before the debate he asked his shishya varga to take away the cows he says I am anyway going to win it or I have as good as won it you take them away he was so confident about his jnana he had conviction now the purva pakshi says that he had this greed lobha was there thereby his jnana cannot be aparoksha it is paroksha this is what the purva paksha points out purva pakshi points out in jivan mukti viveka there bhagwan vidyaranacharya says no it is not true he whether or not he had lobha is a question which is debatable we'll look at that we need not look at that but whether he had paroksha jnana or aparoksha jnana there is no question about it that yajnavalkya had aparoksha jnana the hetu he gives that we have received jnana through that brihadaranyaka where yajnavalkya is the acharya he is answering questions in the sabha we have learned and he says we have got mukti which is aparoksha jnana we have got aparoksha jnana and the acharya has to have aparoksha jnana there So he uses anyatha anupapatti, uses that and shows that Yajnavalkya had aparoksha jnana. Then what about his so-called doshas which are there, which we see? Yes, they were there. That is the reason he took vidvat sannyasa. Sannyasa is recommended there. Even after aparoksha jnana, there may be viparita bhavana continuing. And during those times, the jnani is a little away from his swarupa thereby to remain in the swarupa nishtha has to be there that nishtha is lacking all right that is why even after conviction viparita bhavana may work due to vasanas which are acquired across anadi kala janmas here the example given is of bharchu is a minister to a raja so kashchana raja swamatyam भर्चुनामकं चक्षुषा पश्यन्नपि विपरीत भावनया यथा न विवेद तम भर्चुम तथा महावाक्येन इत्यादि. सो तथा द स्टोरी इज इज गोइंग टू बी कवर्ड लेटर. द फुटनोट सेज दैट इट विल बी कवर्ड इन दशम पुरुष कथा दैट वी सॉ इन द लास्ट पार्ट दैट इज कवर्ड इन द फोर्थ चैप्टर चतुर्थ तरंग वेर एज दिस इयम कथा पंचम तरंगे विव्रियते. This katha will be talked about there, but just to see, you know, just in sankshepa, nothing much there. This Bharchu was a minister to the Raja, the king, who liked the minister a lot. He was impressed with him and he liked him a lot. The others were jealous. So it seems they nabbed him and hid him somewhere. They took him away. They left him somewhere. When he came back roaming around and they told him that the Bharchu is dead to the Raja. Raja was obviously upset, but then time goes on. But when he saw Bharchu who came back, Raja even seeing the Bharchu, Pratyaksha Pramana is working. It is Aparoksha Jnana. He is looking at Bharchu who is Pratyaksha. Like this Aparoksha Jnana which is Pratyaksha. Aparoksha Jnana is Pratyaksha. Nobody needs to tell you. It is not mediate. There is nothing in between that is telling you. When you listen to the Mahavakya, that time the Jnana has to be Aparoksha. Because I know who I am really. I've inquired into it. I know it is Pratyaksha to me. And the Mahavakya which I have heard, that is saying that you are. So it has to be Aparoksha. It cannot be Paroksha, which has established earlier. Similarly, this Pratyaksha Jnana is compared now to the Raja looking at Bharchu, which is Pratyaksha. Nobody needs to tell him that this is Bharchu. He knows Bharchu. He is seeing Bharchu. His Chakshuva is Pramana there. Chakshusha Pashyannapi. Pratyakshena Pashyannapi. Pratyaksha Taya Pashyannapi. Viparita Bhavanaya. What is this Viparita Bhavanaya? No, he is dead. It is set in his mind that Bharchu is dead. It can't be Bharchu. विपरीत भावनाया यथा विवेद इट हैज टू बी समवन एल्स इट इज नॉट भर्चू. सिमिलरली इन द प्रकृत इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इवन इफ आई नो दैट आई एम ब्रह्म क्लियरली ड्यू टू विपरीत भावना आई से समटाइम्स नो इट इज नॉट पॉसिबल आई एम जीवा आई कैनॉट बी ब्रह्म और द देह भाव इज सो स्ट्रांग दैट इट टेक्स मी अवे फ्रॉम माई निष्ठा of aham brahmasmi. Thereby comparison works there. Yathana vivedatam, how he refuses to recognize, even knowing directly immediately available, but still pratyaksha is countered by the viparita bhavana which is set in that bharchu is, it can't be bharchu because bharchu is dead. Dead men don't walk around. तथा महावाक्येन ब्रह्मापरोक्ष ज्ञानोत्पत्तौ अपि यस्य अंतकरणे असंभावनादि दोषाः प्रतिबंधकाः वर्तन्ते तस्य सकलंकं ज्ञानं नैव फलाय कल्पते. सो दिस ज्ञान विच इज अलोंग विच दिस दोषा सकलंक इट फलाय नैव कल्पते. दे डोंट रिजल्ट इन दिस आनंद स्वरूपत्वम which is the entire search. Phalaya na eva kalpate. Nishtha lacking, one cannot get mukti. So that is the idea here. There is viparita bhavana which is possible. Asambhavana also. It can't be bharchu. Similarly, I can't be brahma. No, bharchu is dead. Therefore, it has to be someone else here also. No, I am this deha. I cannot be brahma. I continue to be different. This is the idea which comes back again and again and places an obstacle, pratibandakaha vartante, for the jnana, after the jnanotpatti also for the nishtha, nitaram sthitihi. In that jnana, it is not possible for one to stay and thereby tasya sakalanka jnanam naiva phalaya kalpate. Ataha प्रतिबंधकी भूत दोष निवृत्त्यर्थं तेन श्रवणादिकं अवश्यं आवर्तनीयम्। Therefore, he has to definitely continue with Shravana Manana Nididhyasana till there is Nivritti of, for the purpose of Nivritti and till the Nivritti of these doshas which are placing these obstacles. Pratibandaki Bhuta. It may not appear to be an obstacle when one has Jnana. So, apratibandakam. अप्रतिबंधकम प्रतिबंधकी प्रतिबंधकम भवति अप्रतिबंधकम यत तत् प्रतिबंधकम भवति इति प्रतिबंधकी भूत इट कैन बी पुल्लिंग दोष इज पुल्लिंग सो अप्रतिबंधक प्रतिबंधक भवति दोज दोषास विच वेर नॉट सीन एज प्रतिबंधक दे वेर नॉट प्रतिबंधक बिकॉज दे वेर नॉट मैनिफेस्ट इन ज्ञानावस्था After Jnanotpatti, when there is no doubt remaining, there is no issue with Nishtha. One is just sitting around idle and the Jnana is working. There is nothing else there. There is absolutely no doubt that I am Brahma. So, apratibandhaka. Doshas, even if they are there, I don't care about them. Why? Because they are in the Anatma, I have nothing to do with it. So they are apratibandhaka. However, what happens is that when they start working, they start manifesting in the antakkarana and I am unable to separate due to strong vasanas, the vishayas drag the indriyas, indriyas drag the antakkarana. Antakkarana starts acting like manaha. Antakkarana has no bandwidth for the buddhi to work. Viveka goes for a toss. What happens then? That time, apratibandhakaha yaha dosha, otherwise apratibandhikaha ye doshaha. All of those start manifesting and then they take away the nishtha. Thereby, pratibandhakaha bhavati. That is the chvyartha here. Abhuta tadbhave, chvi. Chvi pratyaya is added. Abhuta tatpaya, what was not there has come back. What was not there is there. Doshas which were not there, they are there. Doshas which were not pratibandhaka, I have become pratibandhaka now. So, pratibandhaki bhuta dosha. Tesham nivrityartham. Tesham doshanam nivrityartham tena jnanina shravanadikam avashyam avartaniyam. It should be practiced by the jnani, shravana ityadi to counter the asambhavana and viparita bhavana which may keep on cropping up. Yasya tu punaha. However, on the other hand, yasya tu punaha, buddhau mahabhagya vashat. Mahabhagya is earned. It is not fate which is random. With lot of sadhana in this janma, earlier janmas, many janmas, punaha buddho mahabhagya vashat, which has earned, tapped, the grace which has been tapped, starts working, the punya starts fructifying. Aneka janma krita. Bhagwan Shankaracharya, Bhagavat Padacharya says in the Viveka Chudamani, the second verse, which is the Sutra Bhuta verse. Aneka janma. It takes a lot of janmas. It is not just available anytime you want moksha. Even the Advaita Vasana itself is not possible without the Aneka Janma Punya. Aneka Janma Punya accrued across many janmas. That is Mahabhagya. And Mahabhagya Vashat Buddhau Ragadveshadi Karani Bhuta Asambhavanadi Doshaha Naiva Vidyante. Yasya. There may be one of case Kachidhiraha, says the Upanishad. Buddhau Mahabhagya Vashat. Due to that, what happens in the Antakkarana? There are no Ragadvesha Ityadi. Ragadveshadi Karani Bhuta Asambhavanadi. Dosha. Asambhavanadi doshas will lead to what? Asambhavana, viparita bhavana will take grasp of the person as an individual. Now, having become the individual, he is no longer really in the pratyagatma अंडरस्टैंडिंग, अंडरस्टैंडिंग इज विद दिस मिक्सअप, दिस मिश्रीकरण विच हैज हैपेंड, विच कैनॉट रियली हैपन, शुड नॉट हैपन, बट इट इट इज अनुभव सिद्ध, सो यू हैव टू एक्सेप्ट इट दैट यस आई हैव देह भावना, ड्यू टू वासना इट विल कम बैक, वेन इट इज देर देन राग द्वेषादि विल मैनिफेस्ट, वेन दे मैनिफेस्ट देन वन इज टेकन अवे बाय देम. However, रागद्वेषादि कारणीभूत असंभावनादि दोषा यस्य नैव विद्यते यस्य ज्ञानिनः उत्तम अधिकारिणः, बिकॉज महाभाग्यवशा दैट पुण्या इज सो मच, इट इज वेरी इजी फॉर हिम टू गेन साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति, अ कपल ऑफ महावाक्यास वर्क वेल, देमसेल्व्स दे वर्क, वन जस्ट वन महावाक्य मे वर्क, तस्य श्रवणादि वैयर्थ्यम इष्टमेव. Then if you say, oh, Purva Pakshi, if you say, yes, they will be useless, let them be useless. We don't have to say that, oh, Vedas are there, we have to respect it and we have to continue with Shravana. Need not continue with Shravana. If he does not need it, he does not need it. He is already a Mukta. What is the problem there? It is Ishta. Because even if you say there is no Mahabhagya and thereby Asambhavana, Viparita Bhavana are there for masses, even for adhikaris, madhyama adhikaris or manda adhikaris, I mean, Yajnavalkya had it, what to talk about the general populace. We are definitely nowhere close to, even unimaginable, not even swapne api na shakyate. That kind of comparison is not possible with Yajnavalkya. That Yajnavalkya had asambhavana and viparita bhavana. It may not be asambhavana, viparita bhavana is there. At least in Janaka's court, it is seen the ego manifesting. If at all it appears so. Whether he had it or not is, nobody can make that judgment call, but it appears so. And he took to Vidvat Sanyasa after that. The story goes on. Thereby, Ragadveshadi are going to manifest even for the masses, they definitely manifest even after Jnanotpatti. They will block the Ananda Swarupa, they will block the person's Anantyatvam, Anantyam, and Anantatvam being blocked, one will start searching for it outside. This is the journey which is there for everyone. Even after becoming a sadhaka, even after Jnanotpatti, because most of us are Madhyama Adhikari at the most, otherwise Manda Adhikaris. We don't have Upasana, we don't have Sadhana Chaturtha Sampatti, how will it work? Therefore, what Purva Pakshi says is right. However, one-off case, if Shravanadi Vayarcham, that is Ishtam, Shravanadi will become purposeless for that kind of person, because even for the Manda and Madhyama Adhikari, when Jnanotpatti takes place and Nishtha is earned through the sadhanas, which are sadhana chatushtaya sampatti, to complete the sadhana chatushtaya sampatti which was lacking before jnanotpatti, which did not allow the jnana to be sthira, one has to continue those. And one need not go to the earlier sadhanas now, because jnana is there, earlier karma yajnadi, they are not necessary. Vivekadi, to tap that, they will become drida by shravanadi. By mere abhyasa of Shravana Manan Nididhyasana continuing, they will go away. Viparita Bhavana will go away. Asambhavana, if it is there, that will go away. All these Vasana Kshaya Manu Nasha, this is going to lead to Nishtha. And then when Nishtha is there, will you say, no, let the Shravanadi continue? It is not needed. When Nishtha is there, he does not have any Viparita Bhavana, he does not have any Bheda. No Shravana is needed. Nididhyasana has fructified. Why would he need Shravana? So in such cases, when Shravanadi are accepted to be not needed because they have resulted in phala, then to one whom that phala is already attained by Mahavakya, it is okay that Shravanadi are not needed. It is Ishta for us, Ishtapatti. Evancha jnanasya sakshat karanam Mahavakyam evana Shravanadi. And therefore, by this ishtata of vayarthyam of shravanadi, we don't have any problem to say that they are vyartha for a jnani. Veda Aveda Bhavati says the Shruti itself. Shruti says that for a jnani who has nishtha, where there is no second, ekameva advitiya, to that kind of a jnani, where is the question of Vedas? Veda becomes Aveda. So Shravanadi becomes Vyartha. There is no issue. It is Ishtapatti. Shruti herself says that. Therefore, Sakshat Karana for Jnana is Mahavakya, not Shravanadi. Most Antaranga, Mahavakya. Shravanadi to Jnana Pratibandhaki Bhuta Asambhavanadi Dosha Apanayana Matram Kurya. And Shravana Ityadi, they take up the they counter the Asambhavana, Viparita Bhavana, which are obstacles to Jnana. Jnana occurring also, not occurring also, they'll take away. Tavan Matrena Shravanadhyapi Jnana Sadhanam iti Gaunya Vrityakshate. And what is said by many Granthas, many Acharyas, which is okay because by Gaunya Vritti, by secondary, usage, when you say that they are supportive, then the supportive also becomes main. They are treated as though main, because without them, the main won't work. Mahavakya won't work unless Shravana Manana Nididhyasana take away the Pratibandhakas. Pratibandhakas, when they are there, and they are almost always there, this is the reason we are born, thereby, Tavan Matrena Shravanadhyapi, Jnana Sadhanam, iti gaunya vritya uchyate. In a secondary sense, it is said that shravana mana nidhyasana are sadhana to jnana. Tatha vivekadi chatushtayam api shravanadyupakarataya jnana sadhanam itye uchyate. Extending that to vivekadi chatushtaya, sadhana chatushtaya sampatti, they are also sadhanas. Everywhere they are said to be sadhanas. They make or break the adhikari, thereby they are also needed. And Gaunya Vritya, Tatha Eva, Gaunya Vritya, Vivekadi Chatushtaya Api Sadhana Chatushtaya is also said to be Jnana Sadhanam because their phala is Shravana. Shravana Adi start working only when Vivekadi Chatushtaya is there. Therefore, they are also said to be Kramena Jnana Sadhanam. Tatha Cha Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushtaya Sampannam Eva Adhikari Iti Siddham. Thereby, who is this Adhikari now in the Anubandha Chatushtaya? Adhikari is Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushtaya Sampannaha. Why? Asadharana Karana. Without the Adhikaritvam, Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushtaya, without the Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushtaya, Shravana won't work. If Shravana does not work, Shravanadi does not work, then Mahavakya will not work. Pratibandhakas will be there. Therefore, they are all making or breaking the adhikari and making or breaking the possibility of jnana and moksha. Thereby, adhikari is Vivekadi Sadhana Chatushtaya Sampanna. One of case where Vivekadi is not needed because of what? Mahabhagya Vasha. That is an exception that proves the rule. Thereby, Siddham. Vishaya Nirupan. What is Vishaya now? Vishaya Ayamcha Granthaha Jiva Brahmaikyam Pratipadayati. What is the Vishaya of this particular Grantha, Vichara Sagara? Jiva Brahma Aikyam Pratipadayati. It reveals the oneness between Jiva and Brahma. Ataha. What is the Tippanna there? Jiva Shabdena Jiva Shabda Lakshyartha Kutasto Bodhyaha. By Jiva, it is not the commonly misunderstood Jiva with the Sharira, but Jiva is Shuddha Satchidananda Swarupa, Lakshartha basically. Jiva Shabda Lakshartha, not Vachyartha of the Jiva, who is with the body, mind, sense complex, but Jiva Shabda Lakshartha, which is Satchidananda Brahma. Kutastaha, Kutavat Tishtati iti Kutastha Bodhya, should be known as that unchanging Satchidananda Vastu, even when having Tadatmya Sambandha, which is not possible really. Tadatmya Sambandha is not possible between the Satswarupa Jivaha and Mithya Sharira. But there is a Pratiti. The Pratiti is Mithya. It is due to the Adhyastha Sambandha. There is Adhyasa which causes Pratiti. That Adhyasa, superimposition of the attributes of the body, mind, sense complex on one's own Swarupa and the other way around, is अध्यासा इज ड्यू टू अविद्या. सो दिस इज दि विषय, ऐक्य इज दि विषय. अतः प्रत्यक् परचितो हो ऐक्यम एव अस्य ग्रंथस्य विषय. देयरफॉर दि वननेस बिटवीन दि प्रत्यक् एंड परचित. व्हाट इज दिस परचित? इज दि परमात्मा चैतन्य. परमात्मा ऑल्सो हाउ इट इज दि वननेस ऑफ दि प्रत्यक् आत्मा एंड परब्रह्म परचित. सो प्रत्यक इज जीव शब्द लक्ष्यार्थ एंड परचित इज दि ईश्वर शब्द और दि तत्पद तत्पदार्थ. बट देर इज तत्पद लक्ष्यार्थ. बोथ साइड्स इट इज इन दि वाक्य मीमांसा इट इज लक्ष्यार्थ. वेन यू लैंड ऑन दि लक्ष्यार्थ ऑन बोथ साइड्स, तत् एंड त्वम पदार्थ और जीव एंड ब्रह्म पदार्थ, देन यू लैंड इन दि प्रत्यक चैतन्य ऑन the jiva side and parachit on the ishvara side, which cannot be two, they have to be one. Therefore pratyak parachitoho aikyam eva asya granthasya vishayah. Sarve vedaha tameva artham pratipadayanti. Not only this vichara sagara, which is based on Upanishads, but entire Veda, all the Veda mantras are tuned towards only one goal. So what is the tatparya of the entire shruti? Not only Vedanta but even Vedas krameṇa, because they lead to chitta shuddhi, thereby lead to sadhana chaturṣṭe sampatti. Therefore karma kaṇḍa also has use in the same purpose. So krameṇa they'll also be the sadhana for moksha, not directly through chitta shuddhi. Thereby sarve vedaha tameva artham, tameva aikya viṣayakam artham प्रतिपादयन्ति, ऐक्यं प्रतिपादयन्ति. दे आल्सो रिवील दि सेम ऐक्य. इतः अन्यथा द्वैतवादिना, इतो अन्यथा द्वैतवादिना. दिस द्वैतवादी इज हु टॉक अबाउट द्वैत एज सत्य, डिफरेंट फ्रॉम व्हाट इज सेड इन दि वेदास. रियली वेद विरुद्धार्थवादित्वाद दिस द्वैतवादीज आर वॉट दे आर वेद विरुद्ध एंड बीइंग वेद विरुद्ध देर द्वैत इट्सेल्फ दि द्वैत इज वेद विरुद्ध. श्रुति इज टॉकिंग अबाउट अद्वैत, दे आर होल्डिंग ऑन टू द्वैत विच इज अन्य प्रमाण सिद्ध, अन्य सर्व प्रमाण सिद्ध. रियली एवरी अदर प्रमाण लीड्स टू ओनली द्वैत. दैट इज वाई यू कैनॉट लैंड ऑन ऐक्य. Pujya Swamiji used to say that you cannot stumble upon yourself, you need Vedas. You cannot stumble upon your Swarupa because you are objectifying. How will you objectify the object, subject? You cannot objectify the subject. You keep on trying, you cannot stumble upon, because the search is always other than the searcher. He'll always remain separate unless someone points out. And that Guru, led by the Shruti, is the only pramana. There is no other possibility also. So dvaitavadinaha veda viruddhatva viruddharthatva, because they have concluded without the support of the Shruti, and then they, you know, handpick Shruti just like others. Dvaitavadis are all the others except for the Advaiti. Except for Advaita Darshana, not only the Shad Darshana. In the Shad Darshanas, excluding Advaita Darshana, all the Darshanas, even in Vedanta, the Dvaita and Vishishta Advaita or Shuddha Advaita, Dvaita Advaita, whatever you have, maybe a lot of flavors there, except for the Advaitin, Keval Advaita. All other Vadis are Dvaitis. Not only the Astika Darshana, even the Nastika Darshana, they are Dvaitis. Jainas, Buddhas are all Dvaitis. Buddhas we say Shunyavadi, oh they are ahead of Advaitins. No, they are also Dvaitis because they are not Advaitis. You add Nanj to Advaita, you will get Dvaita. Of course you added it will cancel. I mean, Dvaita, you add Nanj, you will get Advaita. But those who are not Advaitis are Dvaitis. We can use that definition. One Acharya said very nicely that everyone other than Advaitis are Dvaitis, including Shunyavadis. Dvaitavadinaha Veda Viruddhartatvad, Veda Viruddhartatvaditvad. That Vada is what? Arthavada. It is Viruddhartavaditvad. Veda Viruddha Arthavaditvad Veda Bahyaha. Okay, a little, Ninda is done. Shataha. Guda Vipraya Karinaha. Guda Vipriya Karinaha. Pratyaksham Stuti Kartara Paroksecha Ati Dushakaha. What they do if they see with this Dvaita, what they do, they Stuti Kartara, they keep on doing Stuti, all that is fine. Stuti Kartaraha Pratyaksham. We see they do Stutis. So this Bhakti and all should be appreciated. Fine, but paroksecha ati dushakaha. But they continue with what has to be done. Not to be done. Because it is Veda Viruddha. Dharma they may be following, but in the highest pursuit, what is that? In Katopanishad, it is said, what did Nachiketa ask? He asked Yamaraja to tell what is Anyatra Dharmad, Anyatra Dharmad. What is beyond dharma and adharma, you talk about that. Don't restrict me to dharma, adharma. I have already gone beyond that. Because the inquisitiveness of what is the swarupa of the atma will not let you stay with dharma also. Adharma you have long given up. But what happens, you hold on to dharma. Adharma will also come because you want to avoid it. It will be there. So parokshecha ati dushaka, I don't want to spend a little ninda is not so pleasing to read. It is for Advaita Stuti, we can move on. Shataha, all this, these are words which are a little, this is what Dvaitins do. We should prefer not to do that. We should not fall to their levels. Taihi ayam na viruddhyate. We should hold on to Bhagavan Gaudapadacharya's statement. Taihi ayam na viruddhyate. Advaita is not opposed to anyone because it is their swarupa. Let them continue with what they do. We just refute their, if they call it as tattva, we refute it and move on. Because in their mind, they may have, the reasoning here is very simple. We should stick to the reasoning than the exact words of insult. The reasoning is that they did not understand Advaita tattva revealed by Shruti. Therefore, they are holding on to Dvaita. Since they did not understand Advaita, the Mahavakya is not working. While when will the Mahavakya not work? When Chitta Shuddhi is lacking, Adhikarittam is lacking. They are not Adhikaris. There we should not have any doubts. However great the personality, we need not call them as Shata Ityadi, but we can understand that. We need not go and battle it out, but there should be no doubt that there is Chitta Shuddhi lacking. And Chitta Shuddhi is lacking means that Parokshecha Ati Dushakat Stuti may continue. They keep on doing Stutis, but within there is Chitta Shuddhi lacking. Because not of that order that other means, but from the Moksha perspective, they have not got the highest goal. They are denied that, thereby Ati Dushakaha. This is how we should take it and move on. Prayojana Nirupana. What is the Prayojana of this Grantha? Prayojana Lakshana. First Prayojana is defined. Sarva prapancha karani bhuta ajnanam tatkarya drishya jatam sarvam dvaitancha janana marana prabandha rupa akhila dukkha nidanatvat mahanartha iti shruti smriti. What is this? Mahanartha is mahanartha iti shruti smriti purana itihasa anubhavadi sakala pramana siddham. Shruti is a pramana. Smriti unopposed to shruti is pramana. Purana unopposed to Smriti and Shruti is Pramana. Itihasa unopposed to the earlier three is Pramana. Anubhava, Vidvad Anubhava, which is in line with all of these, is Pramana. Sakala Pramana Siddham. What is Sakala Pramana Siddham? Proven by all of, established by all of the Pramanas. Iti. What is Siddha? Is this Mahanartha. Anartha. Anartha is Siddha. What is it? Janana Marana Prabandha Rupa Akhila Dukkha Nidanatvat. becoming the cause. What is sarva prapancha karani bhuta ajnanam? Sarva prapancha karani bhuta ajnanam tatkarya drishyajatam sarvam dvaitancha. Ajnana is the karana for the entire prapancha. That ajnana which has avarana shakti covers the swarupa of the atma and thereby vikshepa works up. It projects a karya. What is that karya? Drishya jatam sarvam dvaitam. The entire prapancha of duality leading to plurality, subject-object division. Mainly that is that dvaita is subject-object division. Yushmad asmat pratyaya gochara yohu. So yushmad asmat pratyaya gochara. Yushmad is you. What is you? Not me. If it is not me, it is an object. If it is me, then I am the subject. So asmat pratyaya gochara is subject. Everything else, including the sentient beings, are objects. This is the ajnana result. Thereby tatkarya drishya jatam sarvam dvaitam cha. What is that? It is maha anartha. The worst of the adversities is because of the subject-object division, dvaita. Why is it maha anartha? Janana marana prabandha rupa akila dukkha nidanatva. Because it is the nidana. It is the reason due to which we have this dukkha. Dukkha continues, akhila dukkha, all the dukkha is due to, what is this? This dvaita, subject-object division itself. I am limited by desha, kala and vastu. Purnatvam cannot be there, thereby ananda is lacking. Only ananta is there, then only sukha will be there. Because alpe sukham nasti, bhumavai sukham. Alpe sukham nasti, says the Upanishad mantra. Purnatvam alone can be sukha, ananda. Otherwise, janana, marana, prabandha, rupa, akhila, dukkha, nidanatvat, dvaitam, mahananartha. Iti, shruti, smriti, purana, itihasa, anubhavadi, sakala, pramana, siddham, idrisha, anartha, nivruttihi. Paramananda vaptischa moksha iti uchyate. Nivritti from this kind of janana marana prabandha rupa akhila dukkha and paramananda prapti. Paramananda vapti is prapti of paramananda after nivritti from all dukkha. That is moksha. One cannot say, okay, samsara dukkha is gone and I don't have ananda. We've seen ananda is difficult, people are searching for it, but difficult, they don't accept it. Somehow people have an issue by saying that, oh, I am searching for my own sukha. It seems a very selfish goal. But you look at it, there is nothing to be ashamed of this self-centered goal. Everyone is interested in this self-centered pursuit. Even for the sake of others, it is for the sukha, atma. Atmanastu kamaya sarvam priyam bhavati. It is always for one sarvam priyam bhavati. Everything, even the dukkha of the others, cannot be seen by a compassionate guru also. It is his own sukha. In the end, it is his own sukha, because the dukkha of others make the others real. Viparita bhavana works there. Of course, we do not talk about that for a guru, but still, shruti is pramana. Sarvam priyam bhavati atmanastu kamaya. Only for one's own sake, everything is dear. So ananda has to be there. It cannot be ananda which is like vishaya sukha agantuka. It has to remain nitya. Paramananda, therefore paramananda avaptischa moksha ityuchyate. Ayameva mokshasya granthasya parama prayojanam. The highest prayojana of this grantha is moksha, which is dukkha nivritti and anartha nivritti. Anartha nivritti and sukha prapti. Nitya sukha prapti. Jnanam tu avantara prayojanam. The jnana is avantara prayojanam. It is secondary. Without jnana, it won't be there. But then moksha. If you get jnana, see, this shows that jnana and moksha, just because one has jnana does not mean that one has moksha. Because pratibandhaki bhuta, असंभावना एंड विपरीत भावना इफ दे कंटिन्यू दैट विल नॉट लीड टू मोक्ष. वन शुड नॉट स्टॉप एट ओ आई अंडरस्टूड इट आई हैव नो डाउट. ओ यू डोंट हैव एनी डाउट्स बट एनालाइज यूर सेल्फ. इज माई लाइफ इन कीपिंग विथ इट. इट मे बी मिथ्या ऑल राइट बट डू हैव मिथ्यात्व निश्चय विच इज सिलेक्टिव. इज इट ओनली वेन आई गेट वॉट आई वॉन्ट दैट टाइम आई एम फ्री. But when I don't get what I want, do I see this jnana leading to staying, or is this jnana lacking, and am I giving into raga, dvesha, kama, krodha, ityadi? That shows that jnana itself will not give you moksha unless the viparita bhavana goes. Jnanena moksha, but there should be no obstacle to that jnana to be nitya. Not jnana matra, it will appear to do nothing if the viparita bhavana continues. That is what is called by this anubhava word, ityadi, anubhuti. What is it? It is aparoksha jnana, but without the badha. There is no viparita bhavana. Sadhana will take away viparita bhavana. Jnana, that is why Shravana Mana Nididhyasana should continue. Purushasya yadvishaye utkatecha jayate tadeva tasya paramam prayojanam purushartha iti cha uchyate. What is purushartha? Moksha is purushartha. Jnana is not listed as purushartha itself. Moksha is purushartha, which has to be ananda sarupa. Jnana does give ananda, but if it does not stay, then nitya jnana, if it isn't, then nitya ananda it won't be. So, yadvishaye purushasya utkatesha, tivra iccha jayate. With whichever goal, there is an intense desire for anyone which is born. Tadeva tasya prayojanam. That itself, that goal will be primary. Everything else will be secondary, gauna vritya. Sakala jananam cha dukkha nivrittau sukhavaptau cha idrishi iccha sanjayate. Idrishi Icha, this very Icha is there knowingly or unknowingly for everyone. Sakala Jananam. Why Sakala Jananam? Sakala Jantunam. For every being there is Dukkha Nivritti, desirable, and Sukha Avapti. Sukha Prapti, everyone wants, every being wants it. Purvokta Anartha Dvaita Abhavopalakshita Paramananda Chideva Moksha Swarupam. And what is the Swarup of Moksha? Chidev, eva, not chit along with everything else. Paramananda chit, that chit which is qualified by Paramananda. I am conscious, all right, I know I am conscious, I am existent, but do I have ananda? Do I understand I have ananda as my own swarupa? I am not lacking anything. This search should be called off. Chidev, Paramananda chidev. Moksha Swarupa, Purvokta Anartha Dvaita Abhava Upalakshita. Paramananda, why Parama? Because it is characterized by the Abhava of Dvaita, which is Anartha as stated earlier. Ataeva Moksha Parama Prayojanam Na Jnanam. Therefore, Moksha is the highest goal of this Grantha. Jnana is secondary. Secondary meaning? It is definitely needed, but that is, you should not stop here. Dukkha nivruttau ananda vaptau cha jnanasya hetutvat. You can stop there. Of course, if there is no nothing else which is blocking this jnana itself will result in moksha. Finally, also when you take away the obstacles, this jnana itself is resulting in moksha. Dukkha nivruttau ananda vaptau. Avaptaucha jnanasya hetutva. Jnana should lead to this dukkha nivritti and ananda apti. Tasya dukkha nivrityananda rupatva bhavacha jnanam avantara prayojanam. If dukkha nivritti and ananda rupa abhava is there, then jnana has not worked. Thereby, jnana is not the goal. This dukkha nivritti and Ananda Rupa is the goal, that kind of moksha is the goal. Parama Prayojana Vaptau Yat Dwari Bhavati Tad Avantara Prayojanam Uchyate. What is this parama prayojana? Moksha. What is the means to that? Jnana. Jnanena moksha. Jnanena moksha. Jnanam eva moksha. Kada bhavati. Jnanam eva moksha is also right. When uttama adhikari. Very rare. Where nothing else is needed there. Jnana itself will be moksha when the chitta shuddhi is so much. There is no pratibandhaka. Pratibandhaka being there, those will be countered by Shravana Mana Nididhyasana. Jnana which is there will start working only then, and then moksha. So prayojana, parama prayojana vaptau yat dwari bhavati, which is the means, that is jnana, therefore that jnana, tad jnanam, avantara prayojanam. Yatha kadali phala praptau tad patra pushpadi. Example is given, I mean, when you have the banana plant, the goal is the banana. You don't want the leaves and flowers. But then they are all there. Without flowering, there won't be a fruit. There are stages. Krama, patra pushpa will be there. And through that, then you will get a banana. The fruit finally land on the bananas. So you can't stop that. Okay, I got this patra and pushpa. Let me eat them. You can't eat them. You may eat them, but they are not the goal. Kadali phala prapti. You need kadali phala. Etadrusha Vedanta Grantha Janita Jnana Dwara Mukti Rupa Parama Prayojana Phala Praptu Jnanam Avantara Prayojanam Bhavati. So Jnana is a secondary goal. It is a goal nonetheless, but a secondary goal. Primarily, we want moksha through Jnana, Jnana Dwara. Etadrusha Vedanta Grantha Janita. Vedanta Grantha Janita Jnana Dwara. It is not Jnana which is generated by any other means. It is only due to Vedanta, Mahavakya, and that is the basis for this Grantha. Therefore, Mukti Rupa Parama Prayojana Phala Praptu, towards the attainment of the result in the form of this Mukti. And what kind of, it is the highest goal, Parama Purusharta Siddhi is through this. Therefore, towards that, Jnanam Avantara Prayojanam Bhavati. It is the secondary goal. Now there are questions to this which we'll see in the next part. There are objections. Puro paksha sukam nityam svaprakasham vyapakam nama rupayo adhisthanam buddhya bodhyam buddher drukyattu nirmalam aparam sarva vedanta vidyam pratyak param mahah tadeva ahannamatto anyat iti me nischitamati. Any questions? A few minutes though, not much. I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.